We want to go out live now to some breaking news happening in Aurora, where police there are investigating a shooting at Alameda Avenue and South Ireton Street. We know that an adult male victim was found in a car at this location, then transported to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police have not released suspect information at this time, but we do have a crew at the scene working to gather those details.